all the lovers around the world. I wanna talk about the one I love. I know a lot of times we forget how they take good care of you. But tonight, I just wanna express the way I feel.
Oh, baby, funny how things have changed in my life now. Whether near or far, I wanna be where you are. My garden, innocent and sweet, my love, you are. But one thing I know, girl, loving, 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 loving you is easy for me to do, baby. And I will feel this way till the end of time.
Monica, I love you so much. All right. I am honored and I'm blessed to be able to share this moment with you. I'm literally in awe of God's favor and faithfulness towards us and this love. And I have to actually thank you for that. I promise to see you when you don't feel seen. I promise to show you and tell you every day how much I love you. I promise to work hard, not just for me, but for us. I promise you my loyalty, honor, and respect today and for the rest of my days. And I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. I thank you for all that you do. Thank you for everything you have done and everything that you will do. All right. I love you, I choose you, and I vow to love you forever. All right.
Curtis, standing here with you today in front of our family and friends, mm-hmm. I know this is the right place for me to be. Us going through the many phases and chapters in our lives, God slowly revealed that you were the right man for me. From your charisma to your creativity, you have a certain aura that I'm just simply drawn to. I'm not going to deny it. From your distinct voice to your keen eye for fashion, you kind of make me feel, honestly, it's kind of hard for me to describe it. But let me go a little deeper and take you back to when I first met you at the young age of 21. Mm. You had just went through a traumatic experience, but little did I know the trauma that you were going through had really just begun. Back then, you were broken, you were shattered, your walls up, you were hidden. You had a very short temper and was also very non-forgiving, something that you would use against people, sort of like a defense mechanism. It kind of looked like you were alive, but you weren't really truly living. Thanks. But somehow, unbeknownst to me, we still managed to be connected. And through all that trauma that you were experiencing, you still managed to make me feel protected. And the things we went through together were things that I appreciated because they taught us major life lessons. Lessons that now looking back on things were things that were really major blessings. So today, I stand here, no longer looking at someone who uses his trauma against people in a negative way. I'm looking at a man who now uses his trauma to help others. And when it gets overwhelming, he falls to his knees to pray. And in this moment, I think about your mom, and if she was physically here, I have a feeling of what I think she might say. She would say of how proud she is of you, and of the man that you become. You surpassed all expectations. You exceeded the goals, and then some. She would say, but the work is not over. Your new chapter has just started, and don't take this journey lightly. Be the best man that you can be, and please be sure to take care of Monty.
Mm-hmm. Of course.
And so I stand here in front of everyone, and I'm here to make you this promise. I promise to laugh at all your jokes, even if I think they just subpar. I promise to support you and your dreams as my own, and I will even push you to raise the bar. I promise to be honest, to be loyal and respectful, and to not keep any secrets from you. I promise to be there through all life's moments, no matter how many hardships we have to go through. I promise to care for you when you're sick and tell a joke or two when you're sad. I promise to carry your worries when you're upset. I promise to be your first mate, your biggest cheerleader, and your lifelong comrade. But most importantly, I promise to share my heart, my life, and my dreams with you. Mm. I promise to love you for all of my days, no matter what the devil tries to put us through. Mm. And so after today, I see us journeying through that life into our happily ever after. I see us turning that new page, and I see us starting that new chapter. A chapter in a book that we have the power to write. So let's fill these pages with epic moments and go from, oh, that's just my girlfriend, to, man, nigga, that's my wife. And when or if we have a moment of doubt or it's something that we feel we just simply can't take, let us always reflect on the true meaning of love as described in 1 Corinthians chapter 13, verse 4 through 8. Love is patient, love is kind, mm-hmm. love does not envy or boast. Love always protects, always trusts, it preserves and always hopes. Love does not insist on its own way, and it sure isn't arrogant or rude. And now with all that being said, Curtis Antonio Surratt Jr., I pledge my commitment to you.
When I serve, now watch me suffer.